it's on the album. But we tried everything, and we had a few songs that we knew exactly what we wanted from them. And so we just went into one of the greatest studios in the world, sat at Sound, and we sat down and recorded this song. And at the time, I think we were just doing what we always do, which is just go forward. But it ended up meaning something more, because it really sounds... Everything we did in the production as producers, it captured something that, in fact, can't be replicated, because the multi-tracks, we lost the bass part on that original recording. So that mix is the mix, and it's over. It's my fault.
I was a Pro Tools engineer on that, and accidentally had the bass track, only track, for some reason. That one was recorded to the internal hard drive of that particular computer.
An emotional point there, and that's...
The actual mix of that song is the original rough mix on that piece of tape that we still have. And I think also too, what's... I think we all felt this when we were recording it. It felt very, very appropriate to be singing a song about a broken angel trying to learn to fly, because in some form or another, that's kind of how I think all of us felt in some way or another. It was like, okay, here we go.
Yeah,
one more battle.
So, I just wanted to pick a fight. Sorry. No, I think it sounds like you. So one thing interesting, I think over the years we talk a lot about what songs mean, and people go, what is this song about? I go, well, you tell me what it's about, right? Because you never want to pigeonhole a song for somebody else. Like, it could have a lot of meaning to someone in their own situation. That's kind of the beauty of music. One thing that's interesting to me about this song, for us, is it was written, you know, well before we ever decided to go independent or you know, take those kind of risks. But clearly, like, it like preempts that, and you hear that in the lyric, and you go like, oh. These guys are about to do something. Like, whether they realize that's what they're writing about or not, like, we kind of knew that something drastic that could potentially be fatal to our existence as a band had to happen. Otherwise, there was nothing, you know? It was risk or die, right? I don't like those ones. I don't like those options. How about nice pillows and, you know, fluffy... Safety minutes. So the song Broken Angel.
So small, yet still so proud. At night before the dreams, it looks into the clouds. A half-life is what I want to be. Says it won't let me, says I'm too small. Don't feel small at all.